वेलकम टू द सेकेंड पार्ट। इन दिस पार्ट वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द फिजिकल चेंजेस। वी विल परफॉर्म द एक्टिविटी 4, बॉइलिंग ऑफ वाटर एंड कंडेंसेशन ऑफ स्टीम। बॉइल सम वाटर इन अ कंटेनर। डू यू सी द स्टीम राइजिंग फ्रॉम द सर्फेस ऑफ वाटर? होल्ड एन इन्वर्टेड पैन बाई इट्स हैंडल ओवर द स्टीम एट सम डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम द बॉइलिंग वाटर एज शोन इन द फिगर। So you have to, in this activity, you have to take some water in a hard glass beaker and heat it by using a burner till it starts boiling. When the water starts boiling, we see that the steam rising from the surface of hot water. Water is a liquid, whereas steam is a gas. So during the boiling of water, only a change in state has taken place. Though the water and steam, they are looking different, they are both made up of the water molecules. No new substances formed during the boiling of water. So the boiling of water to form the steam is considered as a physical change. In this activity, you have to hold the inverted frying pan by its handle over the rising steam at some distance above the beaker of boiling water. So observe the inner surface of the pan. Do you see any droplet of water here? Now if we look at the inner surface of the frying pan, we will see drops of water sticking to it. Actually when it is hot, the rising steam comes in contact with the inverted frying pan, then some of the steam gets cooled and it condenses to form the drops of liquid water. So during the condensation of steam, there is only a change in state from gaseous state to the liquid state, but no new substances form. So in activity 4, we have seen that boiling of water and condensation of steam, it is a physical change because there is a change in the state of water, no new substances form. So it is considered as physical change. Activity 5. In the activity 5, you have to hold a used hacksaw blade as shown in the figure with a pair of tongs. Keep the tip of the free end of the flame on a gas stove. You have to heat it and wait for a few minutes. Does the color of the tip of the blade change? Will it change? And after that, remove the blade from the flame. Observe the tip once again after some time. So in the activity 5, we see that the hacksaw blade will change the color. When it is heated, it will change the color. So it is considered as a physical change. So properties such as shape, size, color and state of a substance are called its physical properties. A change in which a substance undergoes a change in its physical properties, above all the properties, that is shape, size, color and state, then it is called the physical change. So a physical change is generally reversible. In such a change, no new substance is formed. So these are the main characteristics of physical changes. The physical changes are temporary changes which can be easily reversed to form the original substances. In such a change, no new substances form. Thus, we notice that the important characteristics of physical changes are as follows. There are four main characteristics of physical change. That no new substances form in the physical change. It is a temporary change and generally reversible. A temporary change in color may take place in physical change. And a very little heat or energy is either absorbed or evolved in the physical changes. So you read this from the textbook about the physical changes. And from the next, we will study about the chemical changes.